I love you, Dad. I love you so much.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
And what's your name?
Mandy Harvey.
And who's this?
My interpreter.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Nice to meet you, Sarah.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Hi, Sarah.
Doing well, thank you. Hello.
Okay, Mandy, so I think I've worked this out. So you're deaf?
Yes, I lost all my hearing when I was 18 years old.
Wow, and how old are you now?
29, so it's 10 years.
Wow. And Mandy, how did you lose your hearing, if you don't mind me asking?
I have a connective tissue disorder, so basically I got sick and my nerves deteriorated.
Growing up, the only thing I wanted to do was sing. I ended up going to school for vocal music education so that I could have that be my life. When I was in college, I thought I had an ear infection, and it just got worse and worse. And by Christmas, I was borderline legally deaf in both ears. There was one day where the teacher was going to play the piano, and I had to chart out everything that he was playing. And I had my pencil ready, and everybody else's pencils start moving, and I'm just waiting for the test to start. And then one by one, every person just got up and left the room. And I didn't hear enough to even start the test. That was the last day I was a part of music program. That was a bad day.
We were sitting in the car together to come home. She said, "Dad, I can't remember what your voice sounds like anymore." At that moment, you knew that things would never be the same.
Everything that I had ever wanted was just going away, and I couldn't stop it.
The music is alive inside of her. The only question was, what could she do with it now?
My dad, he suggested that we play a song. I said, "Well, that's crazy." But I had a guitar tuner, and I hummed my starting note and just went for it. Music now isn't about the sound, it's about the feeling.
I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm scared, so I'm just trying to...
It's not the dream that I always had. That's okay, because I showed up and I did something I never believed I could do.
So, you were singing before you lost your hearing?
Yeah, I've been singing since I was 4. So I left music after I lost my hearing and then figured out how to get back into singing with muscle memory, using visual tuners and trusting my pitch.
So your shoes are off because you're feeling the vibration. Is that how you're following the music?
Yeah, I'm feeling the tempo, the beat through the floor.
And Mandy, what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing a song that I wrote called Try.
Okay, can you tell me what it's about?
After I lost my hearing, I gave up, but I want to do more with my life than just give up. So.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good for you. Okay, well, look, this is your moment and good luck.
Okay.
If I would try, oh, there is no one.
Andy, I don't think you're gonna need a translator for this. Honestly, I never think I'm going to be surprised or amazed by people, and then you turn up. And with, I mean, just the fact that you are you, but it was your voice, your tone, the song was beautiful. Congratulations, you were straight through to the live shows. Mandy, you know what? We found each other.
Yes. And you can tell everything. This is a song. And maybe quite simple. But then it's gone. I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words.
What just happened?
Life is now yours.